traveled around this country, from shore to shining shore. It really made me wonder at the things I heard and saw. I saw the weary farmer plowing sod and loam, and I heard the auction hammer just the knocking down his home. But the banks are made of marble, with the guard at every door, and the vaults are stuffed with silver that the farmer sweated for. I saw the seaman standing idly by the shore, and I heard the boss saying, "Got no work for you no more." But the banks are made of marble, with the guard at every door, and the vaults are stuffed with silver that the seamen sweated for. I saw the weary miner scrubbing coal dust from his back, and I heard his children crying, "Got no coal to heat the shack." But the banks are made of marble, with the guard at every door, and the vaults are stuffed with silver that the miner sweated for. I've seen the weary old folk without nickel left to give, and the hovels that they exist aren't fit for rats to live. But the banks are made of marble, with the guard at every door, and the vaults are stuffed with silver that the old folks sweated for. I've seen our people working throughout this mighty land, and I pray we get together and together make a stand. Then we'd own those banks of marble, with a guard at every door, and we'd share